So I have one more theory about the upcoming Mad City live event, so I'm just going to go straight into it. So 2 days ago, I made this video called Mad City is Flooding, where I said that Mad City is either going to flood or it's going to get nuked again. Most of you guys said it's not going to be flooding because Jailbreak's already had a flood and that'll be just totally copying, which I agree with, but we still might get another nuke. Now, to up that kind of nuke evidence thing going on, I made another video where they did release another hint, which was a button which looked like a button to launch a nuke. Now I have some more evidence as to why I think it might be a nuke. So now if we come on over to the new Easterland, well it's not really new anymore, but we'll just call it the new Easterland for now. We have this kind of weird thing over here which kind of looks out of place. Now what is this exactly? Well, at first glance you'd think it would look like a ramp to go up with your car. I thought it was a ramp where you just go up with your car, but it turns out it's not. Because up here we have like this weird little like lump here. And now if you think that's just an extra little boost to get you up here, well, it is, but why would a ramp have that exactly? It doesn't make sense. It also kind of looks like a tank, but it doesn't have any wheels. So what actually is this? Well, this could actually be a bunker for if the nuke actually hits. Over here we have this like little roof bit which could actually be opening up so you can go inside here. It could fit like 100 players in this thing. I mean, yes, they'd be cramped, but it would fit a lot of players in. Also, with bunkers, they go underground as well, so this might not just be it. There might be a whole thing underground here for it to hold loads of players in case of the nuke strike. But now you can't actually see under the map to see if there's anything under there because, well, there's just this giant pool of water and the map goes quite deep down into the water. So you can't see under the map to see how far down this thing actually goes. But I think it's a bunker. It's going to open up. You're going to have to go in there in case of a nuke, which maybe the bosses, because remember we got all the bosses that are in this event, maybe they're going to go try and launch the nuke and then you got to come over here. I do not know, but that is my prediction. We're going to have to stop the bosses from actually launching the nuke. They might end up getting to the nuke because apparently this is the biggest update yet, so they might actually launch the nuke and then we'd have to come on over here. Maybe there'll be an entirely new part of the map. I'm not entirely sure, but this is maybe be a bunker. But yeah, that is today's video. It is quite short, but I am going to be doing a live stream later on today about this whole thing, just playing Mad City, getting ready for the update tomorrow. And so yeah, hope you enjoyed this last theory, because it's going to be the last ever video I do before the actual event. So subscribe, because I'm going to have a video out tomorrow basically of the whole event. So I'm just going to record the whole event for you guys to see it. So yeah, subscribe for that, and yeah, hopefully you enjoyed today's video and all these other Mad City theory videos, because like I said, there's not going to be another one after this. So yeah, thanks for watching. Please hit that like button if you enjoyed it. If you didn't, then dislike it. Don't know why you would, but just do it anyways if you disliked it. Whatever. Subscribe if you have not done so already, because we are so close to 875 subscribers now, which is really, really cool. Thank you guys so, so much. So yeah, thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Actually, no, I won't. I'll see you in the live stream tonight. Goodbye.